name's Tara Djokic. I've been a PhD student for just over a year and a half now, and I study rocks out in the Pilbara of Western Australia. So what really attracted me to geology in the first place was actually astronomy. So originally when I was a kid, I was really interested in the night sky. I would look up at the stars and think, what else is out there? Now I've come to studying a discipline that actually does have an element in terms of astronomy, where we are looking for the search for life on other planets by studying early life on Earth. I really think that this film is a must-see for people that want to understand a little bit more about our world. It shows the stunning phenomena that, you know, the Earth actually possesses. And we visit so many different places that shows that diversity in terms of environments, but leads to answering bigger questions in terms of, you know, how did life start? And it takes in, you know, the way the Earth looks now in comparison to what it looked like once upon a time.
Just being able to grasp how long the Earth has been around. I mean, the Earth is 4.5 billion years old.
Really gives you a good understanding of how unique life is on Earth and how unique, you know, the planet Earth actually is in itself.